all-star, been a champion, free throw line, you hear me chanting, MVP, MVP, Kobe Bryant, a.k.a. MVP, me, in the deep, smash in the deep, whoever he is, he can't guard me, he can't guard me.
So, there you have it, the overwhelming answer was Kobe Bryant.
A lot of you guys have been asking me, what's up with Vic the Brick? Where is he? So after yesterday's performance, where Kobe had 40 points, 8 rebounds, and 8 assists, I caught up with Vic to talk about the game, and of course, Lil Wayne.
So we're here with Vic the Brick Jacobs. What's going on?
Lakers fans, feeling you! Kobe Bryant, the Warrior glare, everyone's doing it. Jettison the lower jaw, out. Fury of the eyes, flaring nostrils. Reach into the abyss, Laker fans, with Kobe Bryant. Furious focus. Fourth championship for Kobe, first without the Shaqtacular. 10th ring for Phil Jackson. Orlando Magic, never been here before. Experience is divine. Kobe and D-Fish, 3 championships each. And special love to B. Shaw for an incredible scouting report on the Orlando Magic. Game 1, Orlando didn't know what hit him. It's the finals, people. It's the finals. Kobe, he is the Tathagata, the truth finder, transcending duality, staring into the mirror of reality. And what does he see? Mu time. Mu Shin. No mind, no self, no ego. Total emptiness. Kobe Bryant, y'all. Kobe Bryant, y'all.
What do you make of the Lil Wayne song?
Love Lil Wayne. Saw him at Staples last night. He's got ink on his face, and he was up on the big board, and he was giving love, you know, to Big E, to you, Big E, because I know he drops your name in his song right now, because Lil Wayne knows what's hot. Four times he's dropping your name, and I saw Lil Wayne up there. I thought he was going to drop your name on the big screen, but he had so much ink and tattoo. Lil Wayne, y'all, dropping the E 4 times.
So now that we had a chance to digest the Kobe Bryant Lil Wayne song, I want to know, how would you put together a rhyme if you had to use the following 4 names? Vic the Brick, Lil Wayne, Kobe Bryant, and Ellie Sekback. Let me know. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.